the traveler at night, basically. No. See, the star is so big, yeah? And the light is so massive, the light comes from millions of light years away and reaches us. So this universe is gigantic because of this star. So
man, draw that down from. So basically,
so... So basically, when Allah talks about the stars in the universe, in this verse, he's talking about how the big creation is. Even when the star is vanished, the light still reaches us after millions of years. So obviously, Allah is showing how His knowledge is. His knowledge is vast in the universe. Yeah? And also, it says there is no soul except there's a God over each soul. So there's angels recording the good and the bad, and there's angels protecting you. And also, so Allah talks about the relationship between the stars and His knowledge. The Quran, if you read about it, you understand how powerful Allah is and how powerful His knowledge is. And that's why Allah says, I swear by the stars. You understand? With Samai wa Tar. So I just wanted to say that. No man, them is like. And also, I wanted to talk about Salah Jamaah. When you pray in congregation, like in a group, it's a million times more rewards than praying by yourself. And also, the Imam, like when he used to, yo, I'm in the park. So also, the Imam, when he used to pray, yeah, like when he used to pray, he used to cry.
Tell Sophia to fall back.
Hello.
I said, tell Sophia to fall back.
What?
Hey, Modi. So hey, fam, you ain't never going to shake that, you know.
No, don't watch that. No. So basically, like, when he says Maliki Yawmiddin, the master of
the day. Comments asking what happened to your eye, fam. It's distracting.
But the main thing is, yeah, just don't
like, no, man,
draw your chance in
there. No, man, enjoy that. Man, enjoy the man banter, innit? I won't say that.
That's what a bad thing is, that one.
I know what I'm saying. Who put the Chichi Man tune on, fam? Who put the Chichi Man?
That's after she ridiculed.
Bro, why you got snake eye, fam?
Lion eye. So listen.
You ever been close to a lion's eye and saw it?
What
are
you saying?
Trans-species? No, I'm asking. Trans-species? You can't wear that and think man can take you serious, bro. Wallah, you can't do that, fam. Achi.
You want me to take it out?
Yeah, Achi,
don't take it out for coming until you take it.
No peer pressure, bro.
Anyway, let me finish.
I don't make man make a fool of this way, you know, fam. Strong on the place, you know, fam. We're not trying to make you wrong with you. You're a bad man out here, bro.
Course.
Remember, you crossed the road and the light was still on red, you know, fam.
What I'm saying is that when man's praying, obviously, when man's praying, man's concentrating in a prayer. And you're thinking about the words you're saying, but when you switch the Fatiha, Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, Rahman, Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin, the master of the day of judgment, the king of the day of judgment, you understand? So when man read that, and man focus on that, and keep repeating that, and crying from the fear of Allah, that's when you know your prayer is like, you're in your prayer properly, and you're not praying like a pigeon. Like, you know them people, some of their prayers like a pigeon. And then one man went in the mosque, he prayed quick, and he went out. And the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, that's like the Naqd al-Ghurab, like the, you know, the pro, how he eats quick. Because that prayer is wet.
Watch out.
So when you pray, make sure you take your time in your prayer, you concentrate, you know what you're saying. Don't be thinking about the dunya and that, because your prayer is accepted as much as you concentrate. So if you're not concentrating, then like you're violating the prayer. So that's what I just wanted to say. If I'm going to pray now, go pray in a group as well. It's more better than praying by yourself. They asked Imam Sadiq, why is heaven forever and hell forever? He said, because if the kafir was going to live in this life, he would have sinned forever. And if the believer was going to live in in this life, you would have been a believer forever. So that's why I held you.
Number as well.
Oh, yo. I like
the one that he was chirping.